Hey, did you hear? Coronavirus was actually created by people in a lab, and this whole thing is a calculated attack on the world at large.
Oh, psh. That's such a level one conspiracy theory. I've heard way better.
Oh yeah? Like what?
The outbreak of coronavirus was planned for many years and originally comes from reptile aliens who took over the mind of Bill Gates and the ruling elite who tried to use the virus to wipe out a few billion people for population control, but they failed. And so they are using our quarantine to put up 5G towers when we're all inside to cause more damage to people's well-being because 5G disrupts the human energy field, all the while separating human beings physically and emotionally so that we forget how connected we are and give up control to the powers that be. But while this was going on, there is an even greater plan at work to reveal to the world the truth about who has been controlling us. And this plan is purposefully putting pressure on humanity to force us to evolve, allowing old social systems to collapse as we awaken to a higher truth about who and what we really are. Conspiracy? I think not.
Whoa. Yeah, I mean, I guess in contrast, the first thing I said kinda does sound ridiculous. It's okay. We've all been there.
Hey, did you guys hear the one about how nature is using the virus to teach us humans that we are actually the real virus to the planet? Just like Agent Smith said in The Matrix?
All a part of the master plan.